day, isn't it?
Yes.
So in this beautiful day, in this special occasion, I would like to talk about something delicious and sweet like me. I'm pretty sure, guys, you know it because it's quite famous. But before that, I want to ask you a few questions. The first one is, how many of you here like to eat dessert after you eat? You can raise your hand. Okay, thank you. And what's your favorite dessert?
Whatever's available.
Ice cream, how about your best? What is your favorite dessert? Okay, it can be like ice cream, bread, or cake. Or maybe Kajo like nasi padang as a dessert. So today I want to talk about a dessert the happening dessert that sold in Indonesia, and it's very delicious but quite expensive, but it's sweet, the taste is very good, and it's called Puyo. This is Puyo. Yeah. So what is Puyo? Yeah, Puyo in Indonesia called Puding Loyo because the texture is very silky and smooth, and that's why most people said this is a silky pudding because it's quite different with usual pudding. Okay, so today I want to talk about this. I want to tell you guys that you don't need to pay 12,000 to enjoy this dessert because it is very easy to make and very cheap if you want to make by your own, okay? I will tell you the ingredients, the tools, and the steps. Because it is very easy, so you can know it that you can find it anywhere, okay? The tools, you only need a pan to cook, I mean, and a cup to shaping the pudding later, okay? About the ingredients, you need water, sugar, Nutrigel, swallow, if you know, if you live in that era, swallow is a jelly, the old jellies, and milk. Okay, so let's start with this step. First, you need to mix all of the ingredients without the water. So we put water on the pan and let it boil. We boil it. After boiling, we put the Nutrigel, sugar, and milk, the pop ice, I forget to mention that, the pop ice, to make your pudding tasty. Okay, the pop ice into the pan just now and let it boil. Wait until 3 minutes and don't forget to stir because you need to blend all of the mixture, all of the ingredients there. And then after that, if it's already boiling, you can turn off the stove and stir it softly and just let it cool in a pan, because if you put it on a cup in a hot pudding, it will like crack the texture. So after you let it cool in a pan and wait until 1 minute, and then you can put it on the cup that you've prepared and wait until 5 minutes, because if you put the hot pudding into a refrigerator, it will make your refrigerator broken and maybe explode. So after that, after you wait until 5 minutes and it's quite cold, you can put it on the refrigerator and just wait like 3 or 4 hours. And after that, you can serve it. You can enjoy the pudding. Okay? Why I suggest this to you, because this is very simple and this is very easy. I made it with my brother last week, and in a day, it's all gone because it's very delicious. You can make it on the weekend maybe, or when you have something to sell to funding in ED or HF, you can use that product. You can use Puyo to sell to other people. I think that's enough for my speech. I hope you can make it and give it to me. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. So, is there any comment for me?
You may sign the text and your size now.
Thank you.
Yeah, you should show this how to process.
Yeah, why not use pictures?
Because I think it's too simple and they can understand it.
Did everybody remember the steps?
No.
No.
So pictures would be great.
Yeah. Okay.